That's gross.
Yep.
Alex, hit that switch.
Got it.
Let's try to find a way out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Like I can control the gates for the entire prison from this panel. Yes, it works. Okay, we need to split up. Now here's what you do. Head across the catwalk to the locked bars on the far side. Now get out of here.
Thanks. Thanks, Wheeler. Wheeler, you're a good friend.
Go straight and head through the doors on the other side. Give me a sec while I get the gate open.
Okay. I'm not going anywhere anytime soon.
Damn, the gate didn't open? It must be damaged. You'll need to find another way. All right, I found another route. Got it. Okay, go down the stairs. I'll try to open the gate on the bottom floor.
Thank you. Yep. Dang it. Not more, you guys. Now there's two of you guys. It's getting out of hand. Can't break through this weapon. Wonder if those creatures would have been able to break through or squeeze through there. Please don't crash, please don't crash. Alright, well, that is going to be where we leave this episode of Silent Hill Homecoming. Thank you all so much for watching. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button, ring that notification bell, and don't forget to give that thumbs up a high five. Thank you all so much for watching. Take care, and as always, for me, carry on gaming.